Hey guys, it's your girl Bree, and I'm back once again with another video. Let me just set this up right here. Okay, so basically I'm about to go get dressed. So this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this and then a white t-shirt. Or just like a regular t-shirt. Okay, so this is my outfit for today. I'm wearing this shirt with these sweatpants. So, yeah. And then I got my hair up in a bun. And then, yeah. So, support the Gators. Whenever I go down there, that is Florida. I'm about to be having my hat just like this. So, yeah. So now I'm about to do my makeup. So, yeah, I'm about to put my makeup on, and this is actually day one of break, so. I'm gonna do it over here and then I'm gonna show you the after effect. So
you're prepping? Ooh, I'm gonna check your account. I think we got a
dollar. It's $1.74, not $84. Actually, you know what? If you if y'all like wet y'all brush, it's like way easier to apply it. Okay, so. I have a key to open my jewelry box. Or my makeup box. So. Basically, I'm just doing my eyebrows right now. So. Yeah, basically, I'm about to lock my jewelry box back up. Huh? Okay, so yeah, it's locked now. Okay, guys, so. Okay, so basically that's my makeup for today. I just went nude because it's the easiest way to go. Yeah, I'm not really putting my makeup up there. And this is my makeup look for today. So, yeah. I love you all my baby bees. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please give this a big thumbs up. If you didn't, please comment down below what you would like to see next that you would enjoy. I live on my baby race now. I'll see you next time. Peace.